Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
孪生兄弟,
which means
twin brothers in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
孪生兄弟,
one more time.
孪生兄弟,
thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.